Nikolai, we're just outside the village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Maintain a low profile. Militias all over this area.
So, try not to die this time.
You worry about yourself, old man.
Vehicle's approaching. Get down.
All men don't die. All men don't nearly die. Bend your other one there.
The poor bastard. Let's light them up before they light him up. Bastards. We'll handle them later. Focus on staying alive.
See the factory. It's just up the road.
Right. Soap and I will advance. Yuri, you're on overwatch. Get to a position on the roof and cover us. Yuri, get in position.
Hostiles approaching. 5 meters. Two more from the west. Take them down. Move it up. Another patrol on the road. Take them out quick. Moving. Breaching now. Clear? This place is bloody empty. Nikolai, the factory's a dead end. No sign of Makarov.
He must have moved to the militia's headquarters at the center of town.
We're moving there now.
Heads up, we've got company.
We're compromised!
Right!
Get on that 50!
Get
technical incoming! Take it out!
Contact front!
Roger, fire and burn!
Don't stop moving or they'll dial in on us!
The whole militia's headed straight for us!
Go, go, go! Mortar incoming! Mortar incoming!
Church now. You're sure the cargo will be there?
It's the only area they could have moved into. If not there, then it's already on its way to Europe.
Let's hope he's right.
Thank you.
clear. So, get the door.
Contact!
Empty.
What do you think Makarov is after?
We'll ask the bastard when we find him.